is a bacterial rich leproma with osteocytes. Now, why is this important? India has the dubious distinction of having the largest number of leprosy patients in the world. And even though we have entered the elimination phase of leprosy on 31st December 2005, we still get to see 1,25,000 new cases of leprosy every year. Now, what is elimination phase, you might like to ask me? Elimination phase is the occurrence of one or less than one patient in 10,000 population survey. So, all of us have to keep in mind leprosy as a possible differential diagnosis when we get to see nodules either in a treated patient of Hansen's or in a patient who is not having had treatment for Hansen's disease. Thank you.
How long you have been drugs? How long you
We give it for 1 year.
What's the type of leprosy?
Histoid.
S-T-U-I-D.
Thank you.